standing up. We're going to start in standing meditation. So find where your feet are comfortably flat. Morning. Good. So happy Sunday, everybody, and exciting good news that we're going to have yoga starting August 1st every day. Woohoo! So at Kauai Shores in Kauai, and hopefully I can video quite a bit and post it too. So we're starting in standing meditation. Put your feet super comfortable, flat underneath your hips, kind of rock back and forth a few times to really find your balance. Take a deep breath in, bring your shoulders up. Exhale, roll your shoulders back, and take a few moments to adjust your hips, lift. Open and close your mouth a couple times. Good, turn your head side to side, unlock all that extra energy. Good, keep your eyes closed and roll your shoulders back a couple times, unlocking, releasing all that extra. One more roll back, elevate your chin, take a pause, pull back through your fingertips. Good, take another deep breath in, bring both arms up, and elevate yourself super, super tall. Feel that length through your body as if you're just literally pulling yourself. Beautiful job. Let's go ahead, gentle bend side to side. Excellent. Inhale, center, and exhale, side. Beautiful job. Let's go ahead a couple more times. Inhale, center, and exhale, side. Perfect. And one more on each side. Beautiful. All right. Look up. Take a nice long stretch. And open up both arms. Pull back with your fingertips. And look gently side to side. Beautiful. Relax both arms down. Shake out all and every little tense spot. Beautiful. So that's how we kind of come back into our normal selves. And then inhale again, shoulders up. Exhale, roll them back. Relax your arms down. Clear your mind. And focus on the long, slow breathing. Visualize that your breath is a wave. Inhale slowly through your nose, through your throat, through your heart, into your belly. And exhale fully. Good. A few more times. Good. Focusing on turning off our brain function, releasing any thoughts that are running. Focusing on that breath. Good, and then gently bringing our both palms together, rubbing them, and feeling our own energy. Good, when you feel it, compress your palms right in front of your heart, and spend a few moments as if looking within your heart, gently bowing your head, and feeling that energy running through your heart, feeling your heart, feeling your blood pulsating through your whole body. And taking time in gratitude for waking up this morning, for having your beautiful body, your beautiful soul, your wonderful mind, for having this amazing planet underneath our feet, planet Earth, reminding ourselves we all came from it, to all go back into it, so we need to take care of it. Spend a few more moments reminding yourself how grateful you are for your family, friends, and everything else in between. bubbling in your heart, take it and send it all the way out into the universe. Let it reach all the corners of the universe. Visualize it embracing all around the globe. Open up your arms as big as you can. And give yourself a huge loving hug. Perfect. Give yourself a little squeeze. And start stretching gently side to side. Perfect. If you arrive later, all good. Just unroll your mat and get your own self some loving. Good. Release, open up again. Remember which arm was on top. Take a huge breath in. And go ahead, another big hug. Opposite arm. Send lots of love, every self. And kind of pull on yourself, side to side. What do you got to unlock? Perfect. Excellent. Bring both arms up. Super stretch, look up. If it's okay to you, come on up on your tippy toes. Super, super stretch. Good, and come down and let's shake it all out. Beautiful. Loosen up all that extra. Give yourself maybe a little loosening up, feeling all your body like a noodle. Good. Perfect. Excellent. All right. And then we're gonna start with a nice flow. So it was kind of warm, but now it's, I mean, it was kind of chilly, but now it's heating up. So I feel like I'm gonna start shredding my clothes. Perfect. And whilst you guys waiting, why don't we start waking up our body by putting our feet slightly wider than hips apart. And bend your knees just a bit. And we're gonna go inhale, exhale. So there's a little oomph in between middle. Good. Let your arms kind of do all that job. But you're focusing on the breath. Inhale, exhale. Good. Good. Give yourself a little bit more twist into it. And a little bit more bending of your knees. Wonderful. Let's start slowing down our breath. Inhale. And exhale. Perfect. Couple more times. Good. And when you feel like it, let's go ahead and pause. And one more pause. Good. Come all the way down. Touch the ground. Chin up. Perfect. Bring your arms forward. Hold it. We'll shift it side to side. Bring it back. Connect your palms. Super stretch. Put yourself in the strong pyramid pose. Hips and feet are wider. That's your base. Point finger up. Elevate yourself. Literally. Cool and lengthen your body. Smile. Good. Open up both arms. We're going to start energizing ourselves. So we're going to go ahead, inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. And if you want, go ahead, inhale and balance. And exhale and pause. Good, couple more. Beautiful, keep on going. Last one, let's go ahead, pause. Doing amazing, go a little bit deeper, you can do it. And excellent job. And one more side. Pause, feel, breathe, and tiny bit deeper. Ah, you guys are amazing. Woo, shake it up. So this was a little bit nice jump into the energy. Let's have some water if you guys feel like it. Blue bottles unite. Alright, perfect. So blue bottles have a lot of meaning, clears up the water memory, makes it nice and tasting good. How are you liking it, Kathy?
Getting used to the taste. Mm-hmm. Someday, I mean, it's, do you every time you fill it up put it in the sun? Because sometimes I don't, you know, said it, was it just the first time you're supposed to put it in the sun?
Yeah, just every time I, like.
Every time you put it in the sun for an hour?
Not an hour, but I just try to leave it somewhere where the sun is accessible.
Because sometimes I don't get that hour or anything.
Yeah.
But.
Perfect. Let's go ahead and do a little flow. So we're going to step on the front of the mat. Perfect. And let's go ahead and we're going to feel where the tip of our head is and stand really tall, pointing our fingers down and visualizing that the tip of the head is literally getting picked up by something. So you feel that little long extra stretch. Good. Close your eyes. Feel that you're literally being pulled. Beautiful. Keep your long neck just like that and gently lean your head to the side. Wonderful. So inhale is the center and exhale is the side. Wonderful. Let's go ahead two more on each side. Keep that length through your spine and neck. Good. On the last one, we're going to turn our palms up and bring them out. Lean the head to one side and pause. We're going to really feel that stretch. Breathe into it. Good job. Bring your head up and exhale other side. And nice few long breaths here. Beautiful. Come on back to the center. You're going to take your thumbs up and you're going to keep your shining heart out and you're going to roll your shoulders and arms back. Good. First nice and slow rolls. Good. As you become comfortable, start breathing them a little bit faster. It's like we're jump starting our own engines. A little bit more. Keep on going. Bigger arms, swings. And two more. And pull your arms all the way back. Elevate your chin. And open up both arms. Chin up, shoulders back. And come halfway forward. Beautiful. Keep those fingertips back. Keep on smiling. Doing wonderful. Chin up. Excellent. Go ahead, look at your fingertips side to side. Beautiful. Let's go ahead, interline our palms in the back. Turn them out if that's okay, and go all the way down. Decompress. Huge exhale. Breathe it all out. Beautiful. Let's go ahead, gently turn our head side to side. Excellent. Release both arms. Shake them out. Interwine your arms and the elbows and hang down. Relax your shoulders. Relax your breath. Good. And then you're going to go ahead, put both hands in the front of the mat. And you're going to step your left leg all the way back. Do a huge lunge, chin up, shoulders back. Double check one thing for me, your knee right over your heel. So it's not forward, not back, it's a nice straight column. Beautiful. That way you don't injure your knee. And then we're gonna go ahead and pause ourselves here just on the legs. Get our bearings and bring both arms up. Beautiful job. Smile. Excellent. Couple more moments. Doing amazing. And one more breath. And come down. Beautiful. Now we're going to put left hand on the ground, twist our hips and spine, and bring right arm up. Look up through your fingertips. Breathe. If it's okay to you, open up a little bit more. Have that extra twist. Excellent job. Coming out, right hand on the inside of the right foot. Open up left foot flat, and we're gonna extend left arm up. Beautiful. And one more breath here. We're relying on our legs, and then from here, moving into a strong warrior two. Good. Again, double check that your legs are nice and square, knee right over the heel. Shoulders open, arms are parallel to your shoulders, and smile is on. Beautiful. Tune into your internal warrior. What do you want to accomplish today? What do you need the strength for today? Relax those shoulders. Become in control of your muscles. Good. We're going to activate it. Couple more breaths and movements. On the inhale, bring both arms up. Stretch the legs, and on the exhale, come into a tiny deeper warrior. Good. Not fast, nice and slow. Lots of control. Beautiful. Feel those muscles waking up for you. Two more times. Perfect. And the last one. And go ahead, go as deep as you can. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Beautiful. Lean forward. Put your right elbow on top of your right knee. Take your left arm and super extend it. Lengthening your whole left side. Wiggle your fingertips. Breathe. Okay, little bit more strengthening here. Both arms up. Only if it's okay to you. And you guys are amazing. Bring both hands down on the inside of your right foot. Good. And then we're gonna lower our left knee down. And we're gonna work on that opening of our hips as we allow the upper body to be our own weight and come down. Relax your head, relax your spine, relax your shoulders. Open and close your mouth a couple times, making sure your jaw is unlocked. And you guys doing amazing. Super, super slowly back yourself up. And we're gonna go a tiny bit deeper as we put our right leg underneath ourselves and end up in a nice, hopefully comfortable pigeon. So this leg is up to you. Everybody has different bone structure, muscles. Some people like to bring it forward. In my bone structure, this is much easier for me. You can be on top of your hips or you can be off them. Again, it's up to you. This is how you feel. Take a moment to find where your balance is, where your weight is, and slowly start letting go. Relax both arms, relax your head down. Make a little tower with your hands if your head doesn't reach the floor, so you can relax your head. You can relax your shoulders. You can relax your feet and your hands.
our hands by the sides and with the help of the hands push ourselves off the body and gently turn our head and look side to side. Good. Make any sound, any noises that sometimes we're unlocking this energy here and then here and then it wants to come out through the sound. So don't pause yourself maybe from going are amazing. Slowly coming down. Beautiful. Alright, so now our hands are in front. They're about shoulder widths apart. We're gonna roll our back foot on its toes and we're gonna bring the left knee up and step right leg back into the plank. Good. So on the inhale we're gonna go downward doggy and on the exhale we're gonna go into the plank. Perfect. Let's go ahead. Couple more of those. Energize your body. Perfect. Two more. And the last one. Beautiful. And we're gonna come down to our elbows. Hands together. Smile on. And we're just holding for dear life. Gotcha. Breathe. This is your strength for the week. We need it. We're going into August. A little bit more. All right, let's go ahead. Collapse. Put your hands by the sides. Feet are long and straight. And with the help of the hands, we're going to breathe up and push back into the child's pose. Let's go ahead. Find where our knees are tiny bit wider than hips, arms really long and relax. Deep breath. Nice release here. Continue working a little bit on our shoulders and neck. So leave the left arm forward. Inhale, bring the right arm up. Slide it underneath your head and bring your right ear as close to the ground as comfortable. Thank you. connect both palms on top and nice gentle bend side to side. Use your breath. Let's go ahead, turn our palms up, breathe in, look up, and give your glutes nice tightness and lean back, tiny bit. Good. Feel where you felt it in the lower back. Put your hands nice and wide right there for support. Inhale, shoulders up. Exhale, engage into your lower back. Shake it out. Perfect. And then we're gonna come into tabletop, almost finished with this side, and couple, inhale, looking up, and exhale, looking down. Couple more. And last one. Beautiful. Come into your last curve cow, so your spine is nice and curved. Hands are about shoulder widths apart. Roll your toes under, keeping that lower back curve. Push yourself up into downward doggy and hold. Visualizing your heart is getting pulled to your toe. Beautiful job. Step your feet towards your hands. Shake it out. Loosen it up. Maybe sway side to side a little bit. And when you're ready, slowly, slowly roll up into stand. Take as long as you need. Unwinding. Coming into your own perfection. Inhale, shoulders up, head up. Exhale, softly opening up everything. Palms, heart, mind. Smile. Deep breaths. Let's take a pause. Beautiful job. Intertwine both palms. Turn them up to the sky and super again, pull yourself like you're pulling that sweater, the trunk, making it long again. If it's okay, come on up on your toes. One more time. Ah, you guys are amazing. Good job. Shake it all out. Let's take a tiny little break. Do a little jump, a little twist. Woo. Other side.
like we started our fingers as if we're plugging ourselves into the earth, and then there's another string and it's getting pulled up all the way to the center of the universe. Breathe and feel yourself lengthening just because you want it. A little bit more. Beautiful. Nice gentle stretch for the neck, side to side. Use your breath. Inhale center and exhale side. Beautiful. Come back to the center, open up your palms, and this time we're gonna look side to side. Beautiful. Bring your arms up, palms up, and when you lean your head to the side, this time around, if it's okay, put your, like if my head to the right, I'm gonna put my right hand and gently, just allow my head to relax to the right. No pushing, no stretching, just allow. Breathe. Good job. Open up both arms. Bring your head back to the center. Take another deep breath in here. And gently, let's go to the other side. If you're ready, put your left hand on top of your right side. Gentle compression. No pulling. Keep on breathing. Beautiful. Gently release your left hand out. Put your both hands open. And we're gonna go ahead. Inhale, we're gonna pull back as much as we can, elevate your chin, and on the exhale, go the opposite. Bring both hands together and tuck your chin all the way to the chest. Beautiful. Let's go ahead, couple more. Inhale, palms open, shoulders, heart, everything super open. Exhale, rounding, touching the fingertips. Good. Two more. Super deep, come halfway forward, beautiful, and let's go ahead, point side to side, good, feel it in the back of your glutes, feel it in the back of your legs, two more times, beautiful, open up both arms, good, and smile, looking at each fingertip. You have them, you use them, they're amazing, good. Take another deep breath, interwind both hands in the back, turn them over if it's okay, and go all the way down. Breathe. Excellent job, gently, side to side. Good. Release both arms down. Shake them all out. Excellent job. Let's go ahead. Put our hands in the back of our shins. And inhale, pull. And exhale, let go. Two more times.
The back foot is in the toes if you can, but if you can't, that's okay. Two more breaths. And go down. Excellent job.
I think I did the other side.
Yeah.
All right. Did we do this side?
I did, but I might have been backwards.
Okay, never mind. Yes. Okay. Step back and right leg back. Sorry about that. This side. Perfect. Hold it. And we're awesome. Good job. Yes, we're right. I didn't do this side. Okay. Right hand down. We're twisting our hips and spine and left arm up. And we're breathing and opening. Two more breaths. Excellent. And then we're going to put left hand on the inside of the left foot. Open up right foot flat and bring the right arm up. And then we're going to come back into warrior two. So arrange yourself nice and strong. Again, your knee right over your heel. Big smile. Tune your fingers, tune your arms, tune your core. This is your inner warrior. You're not out there to fight for someone else. You're here to protect your inner integrity. Good. Slowly inhale up and exhale, go tiny bit down. Perfect. Couple more. more breath, and when you're ready, very gently start shifting your upper body side to side. Use your arms to start picking yourself up, side to side. Beautiful job. And then with the help of the hands, we're gonna pick ourselves up on top of our legs, so off the hips. So we're on top of the legs, and we're gonna open and stretch back. Beautiful job. And coming back to the center, hands are in front of the shoulders, about right underneath, about hands shoulder width apart. Back foot on its toes, bring your right knee up, and when you're ready, step your left leg into a plank. So we're ending up in the plank, and then going, breathing, inhale, downward dog, and exhale, strong plank. Good, let's go ahead three more times. Your palms and feet together, and we're gonna go bananas side to side. Good. Last one. Put your hands underneath your head. You guys did wonderful. Let's take a tiny break. Relax your shoulders, relax your head down. What I want you to notice is that lower back is getting the energy of your breath. Feel that your lower back coming up and down. Good. Now that you feel it, relax your arms by your side. Turn your head to the side and do a little bit more of that breathing. Double check that both shoulders are relaxed. You are very balanced when you're laying down. So one shoulder is not up or down. They're both relaxed. Breathe. Elevate your chin, roll your shoulders back, give yourself another big pull, and turn your head to the other side, and a couple more big breaths here. Last one. and we're awesome. Open your arms as wide as you can. Open your legs as wide as we can. Turn your head to the right and feel that huge energy. How wide can you possibly be? Breathe into your fingertips. Breathe into your lungs. Breathe into your toes. As it is, you're gonna take your right arm and bring it up. That is gonna make your right leg bend 90 degrees, so you rely on that. And you're gonna have a really nice big opening for your neck and shoulders. Relax your head down. Keep on breathing. Beautiful. Let's go ahead, change. So at first, nice big opening, wide arms, wide legs, and we turn the head to the left. Couple more big long, not, don't do the twist yet, just going into the big opening. Legs are open, arms open, head to the side, to the left. Beautiful, let's go ahead and expand on the left. So we're gonna scoot ourselves on the right, bring the left knee bent, open up the left arm, head down and pause. Beautiful job. Coming back to the center, we're gonna go ahead and move into a really nice, after you shake it all off, nice wide hips, wide knees, child's pose. So we're as if a frog. So make yourself so, so wide as you can. Knees super wide, hips super wide, kind of stretch side to side a bit. Good. And then I want you to make your elbows really wide, so you got this big opening, and then come down. Good. So that makes our lungs and ribs really wide. Relax your head on your forehead, so your tailbone is slightly higher than your head, and you're gonna feel all this widening energy releasing. Feel your hips opening up, lower back of your shoulders. Breathe it out. doesn't feel very comfortable, that's okay, we're not going to be here for very long. Put your hands on the hips and then kind of push your left hand into your left hip and stretch your right arm all the way to the left. Beautiful job. And then we're going to do one more side. And we're amazing. And the other side is going to be a little bit deeper this time. Just relax that right arm and hold it. Good. And one more time. Beautiful job. Slowly coming out. We're gonna sit back on our heels, bring the knees a bit closer. Hips are open, so when we're laying down, our hips are nice
the band of the lower back muscles. Shake them, shake them, shake them. Loosen it all out. And then we're going to do a nice circle with our feet and legs in the bottom. So we create nice big flexibility. Good job. Keep your head relaxed. Job. Let's go ahead, switch the side of the circle opposite direction. Beautiful. And now we're going to incorporate a little twist in here. So we're going to bring the feet to one side and turn the head to the other side. And then gently switch it to the side. So we're gonna take time on each side. And switch only when our body is calling. Good, couple more times. Good job. Last one on each side. Bring your feet as low as comfortable. And one more. Beautiful job. Well, that should free our hips quite a bit. Our last one before we relax completely. Put the soles of your feet together. Knees and hips are kind of comfortably wide. And move your feet, when your head is relaxed, just gently up and down. This is up to you to really feel what is going on with your hips. What is going on with your lower back. Good. Do that a couple more times. Thank you. awesomeness you've done for yourself this morning already.
everybody.